The story goes that Harry would wait for the train to come along, and he would compete with the train.
Perhaps the British or the English were terrified of the Balbriggan flyer winning 100 guineas.
But he was ambitious, and his plan was to win it, and to win it for Ireland.
If they had to stand and listen to the national anthem of a different country being played, even if they weren't very republican or nationalistic, it went against the grain for them.